I like movies. I like horror movies. I still like them a lot more. The weird thing about horror movies is that eventually, like, they stop scaring you. Like, remember when you were a kid and scary movies were actually freaky? They got in your head or whatever, you know? The older you get, they don't scare you. They're just kind of weird and, like, you're just numb. I've seen everything on the internet. Like, I fell asleep watching The Shining the other day. Unless a horse is going to fuck Jack Nicholson to death, I don't... Doesn't freak me out. I don't care, you know? Yeah. And I think I figured out why that is. It's because when you get older, like, you still have fears, but all your fears evolved into all these weird abstract concepts that wouldn't make a good movie, you know? Like, you would never watch a movie where the ghost doesn't, you know, haunt you. It just calls you about student loan debt and shit. And just boo! You got a liberal arts degree. Now you won't be able to get a job. That's fucking scary shit. That's what keeps me up every night. That's what happened in my life. I dropped out of college. I think that's why I don't really give a fuck about college football, like sports like that. Because there's a team for every college and there's a college for every town, but there's no team that represents people like me. Like, if there was a team of people that, like, played football that didn't go to college or dropped out of college and they got to play against the college, that'd be fucking cool, right? Just a bunch of waiters and shit, like chain smokers. Their mascot's like a used car, you know? They wheel this fucking Toyota Tercel out onto the field. Just do donuts and drink cough syrup during halftime. Like, it'd be great. That's the people I want to see play a game, you know?